Hey guys, welcome back. Time for more Fallout 4. We're going to the Children of Adam. We're going to get inside. As soon as I can find the stuff I need, I'm going to get it, and then I'm going to turn on them. It's going to be glorious. Two more. Okay. Let's loot all these bodies. There we go. I'll take all that. Thank you. Okay, let's continue on. This is where I need to be going to get to the Children of Adam. And I think we're gonna be close to done with all the Far Harbor stuff after that. I don't know. I can't tell. It doesn't seem like there's going to be a big conclusion like, we put the fog condensers all over the island and just reclaim everything, so. Let's go ahead and save. I think it's really silly that bullets hurt my armor, but falling from that height doesn't damage it whatsoever. Okay, let's go inside.
May the divide bring you peace.
The Nucleus! These guys are gonna be crazies. I'm gonna feel really good about taking them out, though. We're gonna need to take a bunch of stuff.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer.
Interesting.
After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the Nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with him, we will wipe
our family has gotten a little
island.
Bigger. Well,
Adam's veil will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy.
Foo-foo.
We are finally granted.
These guys are nuts.
It will be as heroes. A new
Okay. These guys are nuts. Like, way nuts. Awesome. I don't feel nearly as bad about getting ready to take them all out.
You're the one that seen saw the mother. Good omen. You looking?
Uh-oh.
Where? Please, leave me oh, sorry.
Hi there.
Huh? For Adam, I will not falter.
Okay, let me find where everything's at. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. We'll start from the inside.
Be respectful. You walk the hallowed home.
Ah, I heard whispers of a new convict. Welcome.
That's annoying.
How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Like I'm surrounded by fanatics.
True devotion is often mistaken. I can assure you we are no fanatics. But we do have a singular purpose. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain? What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried? For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified a bastion of heresy.
Oh, you don't like that, Xfinity, huh? All right.
To bring them Adam's light.
X-688 Affinity.
But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam.
Where are these memories?
But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam
Whoa, what? What just happened?
Zealot Lair seems so interested in Brother Devin's facts. I wonder if he's thinking about
Excuse
joining.
Me,
what?
Professor?
Ah, I've heard whispers of a new convict.
What just
Welcome,
happened?
Sister. How does it feel to take your place among
Oh, you're joking, right?
Like I'm
true to you've been
What was that about?
Far Harbor's a hellhole. I'd wipe it out.
Precisely.
Let's see what you think about that.
The only way to deal with
There you go.
For years, we tried to... But now that I... All Adam's foes, they will come to recognize. But it is only through unity. Now, was there anything you required?
Yes.
Would you mind answering a couple questions for me?
Certainly.
Didn't have anything else for the moment.
Nope.
Adam Keith.
Far Harbor has sinned against Adam's children for the last time. Their judgment is coming.
Listen to your counter. We've got radiation here. Such machines only serve to separate us from Adam's blessed world. Though it is impressive.
No. What is that, outside? I guess that's outside, huh? Okay. I want to go outside and get that first before I start shooting the place up to make sure I can get this. Alright, let's go look for this first. I'll start shooting on the boat and take out the Grand Zealot fanatic heretic guy. The command center. Okay. Whew. There's a lot of people in here. Let me level up. There we go. We maxed out Critical Banker. Okay. No. Oh, you're gonna turn things on. Stupid dog, stop going forward. Oh my god, dog, you're gonna kill me. Saved. What are you doing, you weirdo? Okay, so far so good. You're so weird, dude. What are you running around with your hands up for? That's what that was. bawling.
Right here.
I don't see anything. Whatever it is, can't get through yet. So just chill. Nope, not into the nucleus. There was something in here. There we go. Another.
Bam.
Where?
I'm gonna make this as painful as possible.
Oh, there. Good. Okay. Another legendary. Oh, I can't be in. Oh, okay. Gotta put my head in this thing, huh? Wait, what? What is this?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What?
Architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal.
Yeah, you're talking
but
about here?
You can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer.
What?
They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them?
What?
The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory,
what?
The program will translate it into something you can understand.
What are you talking about?
If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset.
The F is this?
Wherever you left off.
Oh my god.
Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Is that it? Do I have to put them all in here? Like, what's going on? What? This is not intuitive. Oh, I can't believe they incorporated something of the building in here. This is stupid. Alright, what's going on? What? Okay. Done with this. Guess what? You're not getting anything. All your memories, they're toast. They're done. I don't care. This is stupid minigame. I can't believe people gave this a positive rating. This is dumb.
Time to bring the pain.
All right. I'm gonna call it an episode now. I'm a little upset, and we're gonna mess with these guys after this. I'll see you in the next episode.